Well, good morning, Lisa. The Society of St. Vincent de Paul is beginning their fan giveaway this morning. They're expecting a crowd, about 250 people expected to come out today. A lot of folks already showing up here this morning. The giveaway begins at 8 o'clock this morning. People lined up starting as early as 5 a.m. in order to get their hands on one of the free fans. The rules are you cannot have received a fan this year or last year from the Society of St. Vincent de Paul. One fan per household. You need to bring some form of ID down here this morning. They will be giving away fans again beginning at 8 o'clock this morning here at the location 1125 Bank Street. Reporting live from the West End, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.